The Questarra Bab Novices Hurdle. Right. I've had some Chardonnays. I'm not quite sure if that was the correct pronunciation. But we have Without Limitations for Joshua Sutherland. That's 11 to 10. Pre-race favourite, Bonchere River, Del Lady, Wolf and Lanoteta. And they're off and running. And over the first straightaway. And that was the first of 12. So you'd think everyone picks up a little bit of moolah at the end of this race. A bit of Brasso. Depends around the world where you come. Was it Shekels? Italy, Lira. Talk about Banana Republic. Without the bananas. Anyway, it's Del Lady. In the pink. From Lanoteta. Out wide of Bonchere or Cherie River. I don't know the pronunciation or that. Without Limitations and the Wolf. We had the Wolf once before. I put in the little Easter egg there, the snippet from Pulp Fiction. And if the Wolf wins here, we'll get some more Wolf. And it's Del Lady. Taking him over the fourth. I hate drink driving. Drink drive, and you're a bloody idiot. If you don't get caught, you're a bloody legend. Anyway, Del's Lady from the Wolf. Without Limitations, Bonchere River, and Lanoteta. Past the grandstands and winning post, and a lap to go. Indian File. No doubt Indians say that's the Anglophile. I just cracked a joke and didn't even realise it. Del Lady, by two. From the Wolf, who has a fair gap between it and the third horse, which is the pre-race favourite, Without Limitations. Lanoteta on its outside. And Bonchere River. I'm going to put my pick on Lanoteta. Over the ninth. Slow jump by Bonchere River. Four furlongs left to run, and we've got some moves here. And Lanoteta and Without Limitations move up onto the outside of Del Lady. And actually run past Del Lady as they go over the 10th. And it's Without Limitations, our new leader, a half to Lanoteta. Just in behind them is Del's Lady. And then we have Wolf and Bonchere River just tailing off here. Two furlongs left to go. And one more flight. And Without Limitations, just has to jump this and we'll win. Comes on down to it. And over it goes, a little slow. Lanoteta just picked up a little bit of ground there, but not enough. And they come down to the winning post. And Without Limitations wins from Lanoteta, Del's Lady, Wolf and Bonchere River. Congratulations, Josh, with Without Limitations. Grade 3 race, Lanoteta second and third, Del Lady.